Okay. Hopefully Twitch will decide to be stable for me this time. Who knows though? Yeah, we're in a Lima sinkhole now. Used to be a city. Not anymore. Between Gears 5 and older games is messing me up on my reloads. Because they decide to go, hey, let's make it the middle of the reload. Where you get the damage boost. Active reload really did need some form of balancing. Way too strong in its early iterations. Hoping I can find a Boltok to replace this. Watching my back for tickers. Plank. Alright, it can't go this way. Duh. Been too long. Changed how flames look between this and 5, yeah.
Enemy spotted!
Marcus,
looks like a safe LZ over on that roof.
Quotes.
Good call. Let's move.
I mean, this building's on fire. That's totally safe, right? Thank you.
what's up, Sarge?
The raiders start just before the locust.
Come on, don't jinx us.
Looks like the jinx worked!
Great!
Nice one.
Bring it on! I'll take down all these bitches!
Excuse me! A little crowded on that barrier.
Where the hell's that chuck?
What's up, Sarge?
The raiden spots us before the locust.
I thought I had two.
Don't jinx us.
Yeah, whatever.
Looks like the jinx worked.
Great. Nice one.
Bring it on. I'll take down all these bitches.
Where the hell's that chuck?
How are they not hitting me? What ammo? Thank you. Oh, that's me being an idiot.
What's up, Sarge?
If the raven spots us before the locust.
Come on, man. Don't jinx us.
Looks like the jinx worked.
Great! Nice one.
Bring it on! I'll take down all these bitches.
Smoke's up, Sarge.
If the raven spots us before the locust.
Come on, don't jinx us.
Looks like the jinx worked!
Great! Nice one.
Bring it on! I'll take down all these bitches!
Where the hell is that campus?
Where the hell's that chopper?
There he is.
Ready for pickup.
those hit me? Whatever.
Okay, Sarge. I can't believe we made it.
You didn't.
Dom, you awake? I brought you breakfast. The kids are at my mother's, so we got the whole day to ourselves. Dom, are you awake? Dom! Dom!
Dom! Dom, wake up! You okay? Tell me we aren't where I think we are.
Hate to tell you, Dom. We are. Oh, this is just perfect. We're inside a giant worm. Now what in the cod's name are we supposed to do?
Come on, man, let's just cut our way out this bitch!
No. First we kill it. Then we cut our way out.
What?
This is what's sinking the cities. This is our chance to stop it.
And how the hell are we supposed to do that?
Rip its goddamn heart out. Come on, let's move.
Most of this, I think, is still a Lima. Could be wrong. Hi, Teeth.
It just keeps getting better.
All right, keep in step with me. Don't fall behind.
Nice teeth.
For all we know, this thing's heart's like a mile away from here. And how are we supposed to find it anyway?
There. Shut up. Keep watch for Carmine. If we made it, he might have to.
You think this might be the heart?
There's no arteries or veins. No, this is something else.
Yeah, but what?
There's something up ahead.
Hi, Carmine.
It's Carmine! Get off me! Get the hell off me!
Sarge?
Carmine.
I hurt, Sarge. I tell my brothers and my mom. Tell them I love them, and
pretty nasty way to go. Digestion.
Huh? What the hell is it doing?
Paul, come on, stop pissing it off!
How the hell are you gonna tell me what not to shoot in here? Look at this shit!
That's why.
Run!
I think it's swallowing, guys.
God damn this thing it eats.
I mean, yeah, you, Cole. Right, these.
Keep moving. Watch your step. Damn it!
Don't think about it. Don't answer it over, baby.
What kind of meat you want? Center cut, rib eye, T-bone? I want my spread.
About time.
Let's keep moving. If this is the stomach, the heart, the lungs, it gotta be somewhere on the other side.
Yeah, as long as its physiology plays by the rules.
Go!
don't get nightmares, but I know I've been seeing this shit in my sleep.
Aim, what's that? Guys, get out of the way. Oh, right, this part.
This place intestines. Stinks like ass, man.
Ass? More like cheesy rotten. Told you him ass.
Forget the smell. This place is toxic.
Well, we're on a one-way trip, so keep moving.
We gotta get the hell out of here.
All right, Delta, we gotta be getting close.
Maybe this is what's making me bleed every so often.
Giant worm equivalent of a sternum.
Yeah. And the heart's gotta be close, right?
One can hope.
Hold up, listen. That a heartbeat?
Yeah, and the end of this crazy ride.
Literally bathing in blood.
Ugh, glad that's over.
Now we can cut our way out this bitch!
Good job, Delta. One dead worm.
Wait, I still hear a heartbeat.
God damn it.
Looks like we still got our work cut out for us. You know, like cutting with the land
first. Yeah, clever bear. We got it.
Another heartbeat?
Cronala, how many hearts are there, Baird?
How the hell should I know?
It doesn't matter. We'll cut them all. It's getting faster. We can put this thing down.
Once you cut the first one, you kind of gotta cut them all fairly quickly, otherwise you end up drowning. Obviously, this part's a lot easier in co-op. That's a dead ripcord.
That ain't mine. Control! Delta here. We just, I don't know where to even begin, but just get us the hell out of here.
Look out below, Delta. Incoming Centaur.
Control, I requested a pickup, not a drop-off.
Delta, this is Command. You've got new orders, Phoenix. Operation Olive Storm continues, but we had insufficient intel on the Locust Stronghold. We need to accurately pinpoint the heart of the Hollow and take out their leader. Chairman Prescott just declassified an intel file that reveals a decommissioned COG outpost near your location. I've been told it'll give us a lead on the location of the Locust Stronghold, and possibly some more intel on the Locust Queen as well. You and Delta are to check it out ASAP and report any findings to Command.
Excuse me, sir, but what the hell? Just declassified? And what do you mean, a Locust Queen?
Everything is on a need-to-know basis, Sergeant. On direct orders from the chairman. You have your mission. Now get to it. Come in now.
Anybody else's bullshit detector just go off?
Marcus, man, this shit sounds sketch.
If Hoffman didn't even know about this place...
It's not like we have a choice. This operation's our last shot. Move out.
Shotgun!
And ghosts. Cole, Baird, stay here and guard the Centaur. Dom, you come with me.
What's up with that? You expecting an attack on the ghost town?
These days, Baird, we should expect anything. We'll keep you posted.
So why would they build a base way out here? What are we looking for anyway?
Not sure. Though I got a bad feeling we'll know it when we see it.
But if this place has answers, why would they be looking into it now? Doesn't make sense.
Yeah. Government.
Something's up there. What was that?
Wretches, maybe. Couldn't tell. A lot of open space and rooftops around here. Watch for snipers.
This place doesn't look like an outpost. More like a warehouse.
Probably just a facade. They've obviously been hiding something here.
Yeah, but what?
We'll find out soon enough.
Looks like some stranded might have been here.
Smells like the plumbing's out. This place is a mess.
You called it. Plumbing definitely does not work.
You'd think you'd be able to fit through there, but...
Control, this is Delta. Do you copy?
Delta, this is Command. Do you have something to report?
No. Trying to reach Control.
Control is offline for now, Delta. You'll report directly to Command.
Move down.
Roger that. Delta out.
We're screwed.
Full talks. Finally. Also, they stole my boom shot.
Welcome to Jameson Depot. Proper identification is required for entry.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm sorry, but proper identification is required for entry. Good day.
Look familiar?
Jack, rip this door pronto. Forget it, Jack. We're gonna have to blow this thing open. Baird, can you get a blast charge ready?
Of course. Regular or extra strength?
Extra strength. We'll recon till you're ready.
Roger, boss man. Baird out.
Let's see if we can find some power. Stay alert.
Hi, Rich.
Flamethrowers, sweet. Think it still works?
Never know till you try.
Remember Carmine was always talking about fire? He would have loved that thing.
Yeah. And burned our asses with it.
Rest in peace, Carmine.
I thought it was actually okay. I'd prefer the Nasher, but show it off. Plus it's needed for like berserkers and stuff.
Let's try this out.
Should we try that door again?
No, it's not a power issue. It's clearance.
Let's just get back to the Centaur.
Oh, that's what I get for ignoring the ankle biters. Oh yeah, perfect active reload on a flamethrower also gives it a small range boost. Not huge, but just there.
Should we try that door again?
No,
It's not a power issue. It's clearance.
Let's just get back to the Centaur. Contact.
You can't stand the heat. Stay out of my way.
Firing in short bursts is best because then you can take advantage of the damage over time the fire does. Pretty sure the fuel cap is 350. That's why I waited to pick up the second one. Well,
yo, what's the word?
Some kind of security door we need to bypass.
Bypass? You mean you're gonna blow that shit up?
Exactly.
It's all ready, Marcus. Just make sure you get your ass outside of the blast radius, and whatever you do, don't drop it.
Gotcha. We'll let you know how it goes.
Oh, we'll know.
Yeah, force pistol. This is actually a time where,
man, if I knew extra strength was this heavy, I would have asked for regular.
And a submachine gun actually would have been useful here.
Jack, see what you can do.
But I won't even talk because fuck it is.
Wretches!
Luckily, they give you infinite ammo. part's actually pretty hard on insane.
Welcome back. Do you now have proper identification?
Oh yeah, I got some identification for you.
Access granted.
Thank you. Carry on.
Gotta hand it to Baird. He does good work. Definitely a different place back here.
Welcome to the New Hope Research Facility. I'm Niles. Please, let me know if I can be of any assistance.
Is that a recording?
I think so.
Actually, I'm not just a recording.
What?
Please, do come in. I'll tell you more about the facility.
Okay.
Looks like some kind of workers' quarters.
Or internment camp. Man, this place just reeks of wrong.
Our facility maintains the highest possible standards, I assure you. We take great pride in our work here.
I'm sure you do. Command, this is Delta. Do you copy?
Roger, Delta. What do you got?
We're in the facility, but it's got a few surprises. And I don't think it's a thing.
Well, it should be empty, Delta. What do you see?
Not seeing, hearing. Some guy's controlling the security systems.
Hostile?
Annoying.
Sounds like you have it under control, Delta. Keep us posted. Command out.
We got enough for it. Flamethrower. I'm going back to miniature. We're gonna want it.
As you can see, we maintain the highest standards of security at New Hope. After all, one can never have too much security, can one?
Security system deactivated.
We take great pride in the cleanliness of our facility. Filth will not be tolerated. Thank you for helping to maintain our facility's stellar standards.
If this is what you call stellar, you need to raise your standards.
Turret over there. Pretty sure there's a collectible over there, but...
As you make your way through our facility, do let us know if you encounter any conditions that do not meet our standards. We aim to please at New Hope. Yes.
Security system enabled. Security system deactivated.
Nope.
Security system deactivated.
Flamethrower turrets.
Security, like cleanliness, is not a godliness. Don't you agree?
Is this guy for real?
Security system deactivated.
Oh, that way's for it. Wait, man. Yeah, that works.
Just keeps getting weirder.
We take great pride in our facility. Filth will not be tolerated. Thank you for helping to maintain our facility's stellar standards.
Marcus, you there?
I read you, Baird. What's up?
Coast is still clear, but looks like this weather's taking a turn for the worse.
Roger that. We'll try to make this quick.
Empirical scientific research is the foundation of any civilized society. We'd be savages without it. Filthy savages.
I don't have a shot!
Security system deactivated.
Here's your button. Okay, never mind. Got through anyways.
You think they kept POWs here?
From the Pendulum Wars? Doubt it. This place is set up to keep people out.
As you make your way through our facility, do let us know if you encounter any conditions that do not meet our standards. We aim to please at New Hope. Yes, we do.
Hmm. Toasty.
As you make your way through our facility, do let us know if you encounter any conditions that do not meet our standards.
Marcus, this is Bear. Weather's gone to shit. Feels like Razor Hail's on the way. If this keeps up, we're gonna have to head inside.
All right, get out of the storm. We'll get back there as soon as we can.
We'll go. Bear it out.
We're gonna have to split up. One of us needs to power down these turrets.
Who gets power down duty, you or me? The cog obviously didn't want anyone getting in. Okay, first try. Three,
I assure you,
two,
our concept
one,
of security
go.
Is quite safe. It's one of the cornerstones of our fine society, after all.
Okay, Marcus,
along
get ready.
Proper hygiene, of
three,
course.
Two, one, go!
Pretty sure it's faster taking the other one.
Ready? Three, two, one, go! Ready? Three, two, one, go! Okay, one more time. Three, two, one, go!
They got a real fun house down here, don't they?
Holy shit! Definitely not POWs. What the hell are these things?
Some kind of stasis tanks. But what's in them? Those aren't wretches.
I don't believe that you have access to this part of the facility.
Access, huh? You sure you want to go through that routine again?
Proper access will prevent unexpected and most unpleasant occurrences. I assure you. After all, we don't need you running around and plugging into random computer terminals. Do we now?
Command, this is Delta.
Hi, Dream.
Roger that. Delta out.
Screwed.
Jack, plug in and see what you can find. Maybe one of these terminals will have some intel on this place. And where the hell we can find the Locust Stronghold.
I should warn you, these are state-of-the-art security systems that simply cannot be breached by you.
Keep at it, Jack. Gotta get that info.
Just gotta remember, this place is at least 80 years old. So state of the art doesn't really mean anything at this point.
Nice one, Jack.
Save the planet. It's what they always say. In this case, we're soon doing it. Or at least, we're giving it our very best shot.
What is this?
Sounds like Niles. A little less wacko, though.
The trip to Mount Kadar won't be an easy one. Not by any means. We'll have it move during the night, in the snow. And Chairman Ra won't even authorize the use of vehicles to transport the subjects.
Subjects? What was he talking about?
Don't know.
I'll be moving behind semi-sentient security system to watch over the facility. I would hate for anyone to disturb the Sire's rest, and we would all like the missed opportunity to study them as they grow up. I'm almost embarrassed to admit that the security system is based off of my personality. But I...
Jack, what just happened?
What the hell was that?
Nothing good.
I would begin exiting the facility if I were you. I tried to warn you. Now it appears you have awoken the Sires. That could be very problematic.
And this is why I insisted on having a shotgun.
They're trying to get out. Should we be trying to help them?
I don't think so. We don't know what's in there. Could be something contaminated or worse.
What the hell are these things?
Is more effective on singulars.
Sires, of course. Didn't you read the abstract before your arrival?
Let me out!
Double team.
Those are irreplaceable specimens. A genetic bridge to our future.
But this is the future, Niles. This is 80 years later.
The Sires were not meant to be awakened yet. There will be consequences for a transgression of this magnitude. Severe, dire consequences.
This is a death trap! Don't touch me, man!
Controlling
the security devices. We gotta find a way to shut them down.
Remember, these are kids that were being mutated in experiments. Hey, how can we resist emulsion?
I could use some help here.
Did they know what was awaiting them inside Mount Kadar? Did they deserve what we did to them? Should we be punished?
We're definitely not going back in there. If we've got a chance at shutting him down, I'm guessing this is it.
Look around for a switch or a power supply. System's getting nuttier by the second. Here we go. Nighty-night, Niles.
When we are fully cleansed and the truth comes forth, will we listen?
That's over with.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Marcus, we got Razor Hail.
Yeah, well, shit's going down here, too.
You need backup?
No, just get back to the Centaur. I think we've got what we needed.
Razor Hail? Not so good for my life expectancy.
Well, find a way, damn it.
You want to try and go for the tanks on those guys, because then it'll explode like a grenade.
Security system deactivated.
Going that way. Mm-hmm.
come some more!
And reverse, please. Thank you.
This'll do.
I don't know what Dom's doing. It's not being up here.
Sweet.
Hi, Razorail. I
close that hole. That's the sandbag.
Thanks. No. The firefight now. Come on. Yeah.
Got it.
Still use grenades, but oh well.
It's a dead end! Maybe we can open up these doors for shelter. Out the barrier!
Oh, there's stuff out here. That's me being determined. And that's me expecting to get a headshot through his shoulder when he moved out of the way.
Good to go.
Get in that car and lay down some cover fire! On it!
Boom! I'm not gonna try and snipe him. I used to be able to do that, but I don't think I can do that now. Not without a lot more practice.
What's your status?
Not good, man. We're still trapped, and the Centaur's taking a beating.
Damn it!
Let's get out of here.
No grenades!
Grab hold!
We all get lucky and Grenadier will drop some. What are you doing, Dom?
There we go. Regular old shitty weather.
Grenades? No. No grenades. Okay.
Bear, what's the status on the Centaur?
Minor damage, but I'll have it repaired in a minute.
Reavers!
That is, if we didn't have a Reaver swarm shitting on us.
Bear, get it fixed. We'll hold them off.
Get the hell out of here!
control. You have anything from Jack yet?
Affirmative, Delta. You need to follow the old logging road up the mountain until it ends. The data is correct. You should be able to find the entrance to the mountain from there.
Roger that, Control. Delta out.
Dang.
We found it. There's been one.
Find the stronghold, activate Jack's beacon, and then rain hell on these bastards. Sounds so easy in theory, doesn't it?
Trikas up ahead! Keep it steady, Marcus!
We gotta follow the rope!
Reaver!
Alright, this we're gonna be crossing a lake stuff soon.
Alright, alright, I'll fix it again.
Thanks for dropping the input, game. Hi, buddy. Where do you think you're going?
We got a jump coming up.
Use some juice, Marcus!
Hell yeah. I don't like this part.
Take over an icy lake, Marcus.
We got no choice, Dom.
Really don't like this part. And that's why. I know it's a set pattern, but since it's been almost a decade since I've played this, I don't remember what that pattern. I don't know why they keep insisting on having vehicle stuff in these games. I'm being too timid. Doesn't matter what difficulty you're on, this part sucks equally bad. Okay. Oh, you touch the water at all, you're instantly dead. I had momentum to go up that. Can't really tiptoe way around because they'll eventually mortar you down or the ice will break under your own weight. Yeah, turbo doesn't help you there. Oop, can't go that way. This game driving reverse, but I'm not going to try that.
Nice driving, Marcus! Reverse!
Okay, more ice.
You're too close, man. Next lake, I'm driving.
Next lake, you're swimming.
You can snipe these guys out of the air, it actually only takes one shot. Before you land.
Cedars, up on the ridge!
I thought there was a third one.
Thanks to me. You're welcome.
Delta, this is Control. You should be seeing a bridge just ahead. That's the way you want to go.
Roger, Control. Thanks.
Let's pull your attention over this way. Oh, wait, that's also how you're controlling your direction. Garbage part done. Thank
you. Reaver!
Where'd the third one go?
There's another! There! I think that's the entrance! We're gonna have to take out that barricade!
Mm-hmm. Got going slow. One shot him if you catch him in the air. I want back up. That's not the way I want to go. Again. The refill stuff. My god, lower difficulty you can just barrel through here, but this isn't a lower difficulty. Well, it's not the highest difficulty. control very well.
Dom, hit the tower!
Whee! I've done that before. Rises took this long, though. Panic mode. Brian. I'd like to be not on fire, please.
Control, Delta here. We're entering Mount Kadar. Comp signal's probably gonna go patchy soon.
Roger, Delta. Keep it posted if you can.
Wilco, Delta out.
Okay, we're in. Now what?
Now we keep our eyes out for Locust. We're back on their home turf, so shape up.
Ain't no sweat, baby, because I always like away games.
Great. It's gonna be real easy to shoot things now.
Yo, somebody turn on the lights. Can't have no game without lights.
Happy.
Corpser, look out!
At least it's not another freaky ass worm.
Hmm.
Watch it!
Excuse me.
Control, Delta here. We're entering Mount Kadar. Comm signal's probably gonna go patchy soon.
Roger, Delta. Keep it posted if you can.
Wilco, Delta out.
Okay, we're in. Now what?
Now we keep our eyes out for Locust. We're back on their home turf, so shape up.
Ain't no sweat, baby, because I always like to win games.
Great. It's gonna be real easy to shoot things now.
Yo, somebody turn on the lights. Can't have no game without lights.
Happy. Corpser, look out!
Thanks, buddy.
At least it's not another freaky-ass worm.
Hey, Mom, Dad, are we there yet?
Where is it? Mark.
Watch it!
The old man, stay away from the edge, all right?
Shit! Come on, Baird! Hurry it up! I'm trying to get up right now! Okay, give it a try! Shoot it!
Getting close with all these big ass guard dogs, right?
It's funny, Cole. That's what I was thinking.
Coming!
Come on, turn please. I'm bad, aren't I? turn, please. Okay.
Only one way to go now.
Are you crazy, Marcus?
Oh, shit! We're not gonna make it!
Here we go!
No more jumps, all right?
Ha ha! Come on, baby, let's do it again! Uh-oh, I think Barry just pissed himself! Hey, what are you doing?
Hold up!
You doing down here?
Well, after you jackasses blew up my station and Franklin's outpost got overrun, the surface wasn't safe no more.
And you guys thought down here was safe?
Nowhere is, son. Not anymore. We were fine here for a few months, as long as you stayed away from the roads and Nexus. But now they're coming around where they didn't before. Kidnapping people, torturing them.
Nexus?
Yeah, Nexus. You got wax in your ears? Nexus is where all the locusts come from.
Hey, old man. Can we get there from here?
You'd have to cross the lake. But nobody does except locusts. Those waters ain't safe.
Nowhere is, right? All right, Cole, Baird, I want you to take these people up to the surface. Dom and I will continue on foot.
What? But they...
They're gonna die otherwise. You'll follow down in the grind lifts once we set off Jack's beacon.
But we can't.
Man, this is when he tells you he'll take it under advisement. Come on, man, let's go.
Old man, gather everyone and go with them. They'll take you to safety.
Oh, wait a minute. This doesn't mean we gotta fight in your army now, does it?
I didn't say that. But you're not staying here.
Wait, before you go. You ever seen this woman? Name's Maria.
Oh, pretty. Something about her face does seem familiar. Maybe she was with one of the other groups that came down before. Stu's group, I think. But Stu and them got captured.
Oh, no.
But the captured ones, the locusts have been taking them towards Nexus?
Probably. Or the work camps along the way.
How do we find them?
When you get to the highway, near the dam, there's a path that'll take you there.
Thanks, old man.
Don't know what good it does you. You ain't getting in there unless you're a locust.
Hey, Marcus. What if the beacon doesn't work?
Then we'll see Jacinto down here. Control, Delta here. Cole and Baird are heading to the surface with survivors for evac.
Roger that, Delta. What about you and Dom?
We're heading in deeper to the Nexus stronghold. We think we found the path.
Copy that. We have grind lift reinforcements awaiting your signal.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
This is crazy, man. Maria better not be down here.
Everything's gonna work out, Dom, all right?
Yeah. I hope so. Hard to believe this leads to a locust city. Feels too old.
Maybe that'll be our advantage. This would be the last route they'd think we'd take.
I bet. And I hear Theron's. Well, since I'm getting free torpo stuff, I might as well use up my longshot ammo. I don't see where he dropped it. Probably not within range for me to grab. Okay. Thanks for distracting me, Dom. God is plus. Oh well. What are you doing? I don't think we're gonna use them for closed emergence tunnels. Wait.
Looks like a boat at the end of the pier. We'll need that if we want to cross the lake.
Why not steal one of theirs? Boom, headshot. What are you doing? Seriously, what are you doing, Dom? Good job, me. I blew it up. Yeah, let's just keep hitting them in the shoulder. That seems like a good idea. No.
Ah, crap.
That boat's not getting us anywhere.
Look out!
Hold on!
Just keep fighting for now.
Why'd they just drop off? They afraid of the emulsion fumes?
That or something else.
Kind of blessed, I think.
Hey, wait. What happens if we breathe in this shit?
Too late now.
What was that?
Nothing good.
We need to get off this thing, man.
You're preaching to the choir. The gunboat's back. Hold on. Take it out. We're sinking across. Look out.
What's the right side?
Yeah, I stayed out. Real easy to get seasick here.
Tell you how much I hate the water. That sounds like trouble.
There's something under the water.
I don't see it.
Yeah, but it's down there.
system. Out there!
Like the worm from the inside!
Mm-hmm.
Like the worm from the inside.
Already.
biggest fish I've ever caught.
Let's just get out of the goddamn water.
Taking a water break. We'll be back in a moment.
Hey, Marcus. Lit torches. I think we are sneaking in the back door. Many troops on the move, that's gotta be the highway.
Well, then let's follow them to where the action is.
Wait, Marcus, the old guy said we had to branch off the highway at the dam.
Look, we need to stick to the mission. We have no idea if Maria's down here and
I need to know. You don't have to go with me, all right?
Damn it. That's just gonna get us both killed. We need to get into the stronghold and activate the beacon. This is it, Dom.
This is everything we've been fighting for.
Yeah? Well, Maria's everything I've been fighting for. She's my fucking wife, all right?
So you gonna turn your back on your whole world, then? The other gears we fought with? All the people who've died?
I'm sorry, Marcus. After what you did for your father, I thought you'd understand.
Wait up.
Follow me.
All right.
Clear.
Don, go back.
Marcus.
Looks like the old guy's intel was solid.
All right, it might help if I unmute.
Move up.
Well, it's not like I really could much.
Great. More water.
Let's look for a way across. Look for a way across. That did it.
Close one. Let's get out of here.
This'll do.
wretches!
Behind the columns!
Looks dead to me.
I'm shooting, holy cow.
Got it.
The wall!
Come on, please.
Jack, can you find a visual match on Maria? So many people. I think he found her.
But what's that symbol mean?
Could be where they're keeping her. Let's look around. Marcus, I want to take point on this one. Follow me.
My God. How long have they been taking people like this?
I don't know, but we've got to keep moving. If Maria's in one of these things, we got to find her quick. Let's check this terminal. It could tell us if she's in here. It's not the right symbol. We gotta find that symbol.
Follow me.
Okay. These fires, open fire. Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Pretty sure you can actually just ignore these guys, but eh.
Let's go.
You're slinging here. Load check. I used a lot of ammo that I didn't really want to use. Pretty sure there's one more that you can use.
Marcus, I want to take point on this one. Follow me.
My God. How long have they been taking people like this?
I don't know. But we've got to keep moving. Maria's in one of these things. We got to find her quick. Let's check this terminal. It could tell us if she's in here.
This isn't the right area. We gotta find that symbol.
Follow me.
Marcus, looks like a patrol up there.
Hold your fire. Let's let him pass by.
Let's go. There's another terminal. Let's check it. That's not it. Go! Get down!
That's not the right symbol.
Follow me. Go.
That's not it.
Let's go.
What are you doing, Jack?
Move up.
This must be the area. Time for the start looking. Hardest cutscene in the game. I'm not joking about. No, I guess we're not doing that quite yet.
We got company.
Jack, find Maria. We'll hold them off.
To the left!
That's gotta hurt!
Bring it! Oh yeah!
That was a complete miss.
Rock and move. Eat shit and die. What's next?
Flanking us left.
Nice.
That's the barrier.
Gotcha.
Now time for the hardest cutscene in the game.
Jack, open it up. I can't believe it, Marcus. We finally found her.
Maria.
Maria. No, baby. No. What did they do to you? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Maria. I tried to find you. God, I did. Please, no. Maria. God damn it, it's me, Dominic. It's Dominic. Marcus, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, man.
No. It's okay.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Maria. I love you so much.
I'm sorry about Maria, but she's in a better place now. You did what you had to do. I found a way to sneak into Nexus, but if you want to go in guns blazing, I don't blame you.
I want to kill them all.
We aren't doing this right here, though. We need to make sure the checkpoint. Dead. Deleted content. They didn't put it in the final product because the stealth mechanics for it are kind of wonky.
What's up, guys? My name is Cliff Blazinski. I'm design director here at Epic Games, and sometimes when you're making a game, certain pieces have to be edited out or cut out of the game for any number of reasons. The part you're about to experience is a sequence from Gears 2 in which Marcus and Dom are traversing a very heavily guarded locust highway. Now, they can go in guns blazing as they normally do, or they can don some Theron armor and take a slightly more stealthy approach. Keep your eyes peeled along the way. You might run into an old friend from Gears 1, and we hope you enjoy it.
I'm sorry about Maria, but she's in a better place now. You did what you had to do. I found a way to sneak into Nexus. But if you want to go in guns blazing, I don't blame you.
No, Marcus. Let's do it your way. Give me the damn helmet.
Like I said, they cut this because this was kind of, mediocre. I kind of wish they cut the tank section instead, honestly.
Way that should get us to Nexus and the Locust Queen. We take her out and cut the head off the whole Locust army.
Head, arms, body, I don't care. Just lead the way. I'll kill every one of these goddamn bastards.
I know, but now's not the time. We gotta get to the Queen. Then they're all gonna pay.
And let's do it. I don't want to be in this armor any longer than I have to.
Gotta find a way to open the gate. Head up that other ladder, see what's on the other side.
These things have gotta open the gate.
That did it!
Me. I've got point.
Lead the way.
Hold up. Let him pass. There's our opening. Go. Stay with me. Stay out of sight.
This is gonna be harder than I thought. It's not killing them all.
Follow me.
After you, Dom.
Keep your head down. Wait for it. Okay, let's move. Let him pass. Let's go, we're clear. Watch out. All clear. Let's get to that door.
More levers.
You get that one. I got this one. Must be more levers up there.
Then let's check it out.
I'll get the one on this side. A lot of grubs here. We need a distraction.
I think I got just the thing.
Keep moving. That's not gonna occupy him for long. Boomer! Don't stand out. Keep moving.
Bridge.
Stick to the sides. Wait for him to pass. Just on patrol. They don't know we're here. They haven't caught our scent yet. Stay down. Let's go. We're clear. More ladders and levers. You know the routine.
I'll take this one. You get the other. Stay close. Another distraction. There we go. Come on. Keep your distance.
Fresh meat? Hungry? Follow me. Move up. Okay, let's move. Don't stand still. Keep moving.
Not a complete yet, but you know.
Take that thing head on or sneak around it.
Forget it, Dom. We gotta get to the Queen. Let's find a way around it.
Dom, stairs. Let's go.
Stays this quiet.
What the hell you looking at, Stanky? You're lucky I'm in this cage, bitch!
And you're lucky I'm not a Theron.
Huh?
Franklin, that you?
Holy shit! Oh, man, that's what I'm talking about! I never thought I'd be so happy to see your fascist asses. Yeah, man, that's my boy Dom. What's up, man? Yo, guess what? I finally got some info on Maria, man.
Save
she
it.
Might be.
We've got to keep moving.
Yo, Dom, man, you sure you don't want to...
Yeah. I'll tell you later. Just kill as many as you can.
Go!
No more so. Yeah, I didn't see the shotgun. I heard it, but I didn't see it. Good job.
Sucker!
up. Revive me! What, you didn't think I could tear shit up?
Damn. Some crazy shit up in here.
Looks like this ladder's our way out.
Well, we're past the Brumach.
Hostiles!
Hostiles! We've got some more! Frag out!
Shit, they're tough!
So, you mind if I ask you a question? How the fuck we getting out of here, man?
We're not.
Whoa. What the fuck you mean, we're not? You like the way this shit smells down here?
Shut it, Franklin, or you're on your own.
Shit, when we find a way out, I'm taking it.
Sweet.
I'm gonna kill all y'all motherfuckers.
Looks like the Grubs got this place ready to handle a full-on assault. No way we're sneaking through this.
Yeah, we gotta do this the hard way.
Well, it's on then, baby.
That's a barrier!
Damn, they're tough! Oh, yeah!
Got to put some of the teeth. Where is this campus? Here. There he is.
just happened?
Ah, that ain't right.
Drag out!
Come on, man! What, you like it?
Turning radius, what's that?
Sweet.
I'm done with all the sneaking shit.
You and me both. Dom, thanks for pushing through. Couldn't have done it alone.
You got it, man. We're not done yet.
Well, you must be crazy then, because I'm getting my ass out of here. Later, fools. Motherfuckers going deeper into the hollow. Shit.
And now we turn into our regular scheduled campaign.
Dom, how you holding up?
I'm surviving. About all I can do.
I vaguely remember where I was with figures.
I think we found our locust stronghold.
Nexus.
Now where do we find the Queen?
My bet's on that tower in the middle. It's the closest thing we've seen to a palace.
So when should we activate the beacon?
When we get in deeper, the cavalry needs solid ground to land on. We gotta make sure no lifts land in the emulsion. Come on, let's head towards the palace.
For Therons.
Oh,
She was around somewhere. Yeah, buddy. I hear you. Where you at, buddy? Oop. Billy shoots. Billy shoots. Good job, me. Now your crosshair doesn't actually need to be red to hit them. The game's got this weird property where bullets are both hit scan and projectile. Checks for hit scan first, but if the physical bullet hits something as well, then that counts. Really weird.
Thank you.
Time for high. There you are.
Look inside yourself. Do you have the will to win?
What? Who the hell's that?
It's gotta be the Queen.
Is destined to rule Sierra. Keep fighting, my children. Your queen is with you.
Yep, definitely the queen. They're everywhere!
Come on. Come on. I think I was gonna hit anyways.
Dominant species? Yeah, right.
Very slow with heavy work. Makes sense though. During they're as big as you are.
This place close enough for the beacon?
Almost. We need to get a little closer to the palace.
You can actually run quickly and get to other cover spots, but...
Like to eat.
Nice.
prank!
We'll see about that, bitch.
Guess I gotta go there. Perfect.
Give me that.
Almost to the reinforcement.
Nothing can stand before us, my children. We shall conquer the surface, and we shall begin anew.
Bastard!
Contact!
Nice!
Yeah, sniper. My group of it still.
Jack, set off the beacon.
That was easy. We gotta buy Jack some time. Hold him off.
Thank you. Good job, me. Ignoring the grenade.
We gotta buy Jack some time. Hold him off!
Fully disoriented right now.
Watch it! Grind lift's coming in!
Alright! The beacon worked!
Right.
not realize they had a mortar themselves. Oh well. Buddy. Ooh, I almost dodged into that. Pretty sure he didn't run out of ammo. I don't think they can. Well, he must have. Why did he stop? Okay. I'd like to take your mortar, please.
Delta.
End of the world, baby. Wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
I think I'd take the tropical island.
So now what?
Now we gotta get into the palace and find that queen. Let's move, Delta.
definitely think this is a good stopping. It's gonna take a little while longer. Whole group back together, so. Found that fun to watch. I'll see you later.